there is something about K2 that makes your heart kind of skip a beat.
I think about it all the time. It's this beautiful, incredible mountain that just draws you in.
Even for real core authentic climbers, this is the dream mountain, the hardest one.